campus. Shocked and dumbfounded, those are some of the words a Berrendo Middle School father used when he heard who the student was who pulled the trigger. Today, the emotional father talked exclusively to Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendes.
Today, I talked to a father who has too many ties to this terrible story. His son is an eighth grader at Berrendo Middle School, and he himself used to coach the shooter at this school, and he's known him since he was just a kid. He says tonight he's in a state of shock.
I feel blessed, very, very blessed. We take every day for granted, don't we?
Billy Hoover doesn't want to let his son go.
It's just, cherish it. You cherish it. Appreciate what you have.
Hoover's son Tyler is in eighth grade at Berrendo Middle. He was at work nearby when he heard the sirens.
My instinct was just to go. You know, it's your kid. You're in protective mode.
Scanning the crowd of scared children, crying faces.
Seeing the kids coming out of school, some okay, some hurt, some traumatized, was heartbreaking.
One of the last ones out, the face he'd been waiting to see.
When it hits home, and you see the kids, it breaks your heart for everybody. It breaks your heart.
And this hits especially close to home. Hoover knows the shooter. He's coached him in youth football since he was 7 years old.
Great kid. I'm shocked. I'm dumbfounded.
So Hoover will be praying for the victims and the shooter.
Keep all the three in the prayers. There's not just two. There's really three.
And the hundreds more, like his son, who had their world forever changed. In Roswell, Tanya Mendes, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Hoover also knows one of the shooting victims. He believes all the families have a long road ahead of him.